Hey, good morning, folks. Guess what? It's another fabulous day in Picos de Europa. And it is 9:21, 6 degrees. Quite brisk, but look at the sky. Blue and not a cloud in sight. Andrew and Otto just left. They're heading back towards Barcelona. Again, prior business commitments forced them to not be able to stay the full tour, but damn happy they were both here. Jeff just jumped on intercoms. Hey, Jeff, how you doing back there? What's it look like today? We're gonna have a good ride? I don't know. I see a cloud. It's over there. Yeah. Oh, what a magnificent day. Look how beautiful that is, folks. That is outstanding. I'd like to live in that house right up there, looking down on this valley. Beautiful mountains behind you. Cows grazing in your field. Now we're northbound on the 621 in the gorge. That's the N621. And we'll go up here about another 4.5 kilometers, I think, and then we're going to turn right. Beautiful gorge to ride through. River over here on the side. Out for buses, though. They go wide. This is what's cool. These fences above here that catch falling rock to keep them from crashing down on tops of cars. It'll be interesting to see one in action from a distance, of course. See some small stuff in there, but nothing really big yet. All right, I'll hold here for them. Yeah, Angus just about blew by. Even though he's got it programmed in his GPS. All right, he needs my space to move his hog. We're now on the CA-282 going to Punta Nansa. And it's beautiful. Another fabulous road. Man, it's outstanding. Thank you. Oh my God, people. Just look at this. I just want you to see this valley. Unbelievable. Yeah, I'm in no hurry. I mean, it's too beautiful to blow through it. Look at that. I'm so happy. I don't know how they find that interesting. I mean, because I ride my bicycle behind my house in France, and I have a lot of switchbacks and hills that go up through a forest, and it almost kills me. But I think they do. You start producing endorphins and stuff, and then you get used to it and you need it. Yeah, we just made a quick stop back there, and the boys had an apple and changed the battery in the GoPro. Bit of clouds moving in. Piedras Luengas. Now we're on the CA 281 out of Punta Nansas. Just fantastic roads. CA 281. Another fabulous road, folks, on the CA 281 along this gorge. Amazing. Oh, look down there. I don't know if you can see it. Big waterfall. There's the dam at Lastra. There she is, baby. The dam at Lastra. Woohoo! The dam at Lastra. Is there room? Pulling over. That's good. We'll help you. Make sure it's in gear. No, no, not neutral.
Stop the bike. Hold it. Yeah. No, it will not go.
It's good. That's beautiful. The dam at Lastra. I was hoping we wouldn't miss that. I plotted the route to come this way based upon Richie's videos. That look familiar?
The base jump there. I love the Spanish.
This is the lake on the upper side of the dam. time for a coffee break.